One thing that I'm learning quickly about being a full-time van dweller is people do not like you. They don't like your van. They don't like your kind. They don't want you around. They give you dirty looks and they talk about you. And an example of that is sitting in Starbucks to let my laptop charge and upload a video. There were three old men next to me talking shit about the van, saying, "Oh, that van's been parked there all day. Whose is that?" I'm sitting right next to them on my laptop working.